my attitude is, I've said this to new designers when they come in, that creating a piece of clothing that someone's gonna fall in love with is a little bit of art, a little bit of science, and a little bit of magic. And I guess, again, if you're just a little bit alternative and you don't wanna just look like everybody else, but have a little bit of individuality and really wanna express that individuality through the fun aspect of fashion and the fierce aspect of fashion, then I really wanna make clothes that you will fall in love with.
All right. Guys, I want to show you this other pieces we've been working on. I think you're going to love them.
This is one of our most popular pieces so far. The sequins are fantastic.
We have sunglasses. The red leopard. I'm a big fan of this one. The wool dude suits that we've been working on.
Lucky I've got my boyfriend bomber jacket from BlackMilk with amazing birds on it.
But 700k noms, you can expect all these amazing pieces. Now we have girls from all over the world, it's incredible.
Yeah, anyone who falls in love and sees a piece of clothing that we've made and just says, yeah, that's me, then yeah, you're a sharkie. And you know, we love the engagement as well, the participation, and even the connection with other people who buy our brand as well, and that's pretty special. The secret to developing strong customer connection and loyalty is, and this sounds cliched, but it's really true, is you just have to really care. And this actually goes back to our past, because when we started the business, I felt incredibly inadequate. I had no education. I was trying to make this stupid sewing machine work and it kept breaking down. I didn't know how to thread it, and it was like a bit of a disaster. And the thought that some person on the other side of the world, out of all the possible places she could shop, would say, I'm going to open my wallet and I want that dress that you made. I felt honored and flattered, and I felt this really powerful sense of obligation. I didn't want to let that girl down. I didn't want her to feel like she'd made a mistake. And so I think that led to an attitude of, I'm going to do my best for you. You have shown trust and confidence in me, and I want to repay that trust. And so we've really tried to keep that culture of genuinely caring about the customer as kind of at the heart of everything we do. Keep it that way, girl.